Oksana Skoldin. Overreach there. Just the tiniest of errors. Was that a flap or was it deliberate? .75. She goes into first place on course for a fifth gold medal.